The plot is super fresh and highly intriguing. All of the actors are quite well known, and seeing them together in a rom-com seems promising. So far, Hae Ji-min is carrying out her innocent, skilled veterinarian role well, and Lee Min-ki, as expected, is killing his bad boy cop character. I really like how the writers decided to make the siblings' names as Ok-hee and Dok-hee to allude to the famous Korean song Okie Dokie by Mino and Zico. It's a clever idea to captivate viewer.